I know you've never heard this from a band before, but we have stuff for sale. We have a shirt with Pete Rose giving the finger, all right? The fancy dressed pretty little lady back there. I'll sell it to you. Pete Rose giving the finger, all right? Then you have her name on the front. You just have a shirt with Pete Rose giving the finger. It's got our dancing back. Even if you hate the show, it's Pete Rose giving the fucking finger. We've also gotten a very, very, very rare Nashville Pussy, Nine-Pound Hammer stuff for bargain prices, basement prices. This shit is from my basement, all right? The Nine-Pound Hammer has a new record recorded. It's supposed to be out in January. And one of the songs on it is a song called When I Stop Drinking. Are you ready?
See when I stop drinking.